Today we're going to be doing a workout that's focused on building leg strength, and you can do this workout at home, at the gym. It is a pair of dumbbells, not too much weight. These are 2 kg each. If you do not have dumbbells, it's okay. You can either get bottles of water. Just get equal amount of bottles of water, hold them on both hands. And if that isn't too much for you, go ahead and do this workout. Without weights, it's still very effective. And before I talk too much, let's get sweating. Let us get sweating. So we're going to start with our knee rotations. Just bend at the knee just a little bit. And then turn it clockwise for just a few repetitions. Okay, we're going to take the anti-clockwise now. Okay, we're going to go into a low lunge. And then move from here into a hamstring stretch for the front legs. So to start your workout, you do dynamic stretches, stretches that have you moving. So the muscles get used to what we're about to put them through. So just like so, easy movement, just stretching out the thigh muscles, the calf muscles. One more repetition. And we'll take it to the other side. You just take a huge step back. Until you feel that stretch in your inner thigh. And then take the hips up so you feel the stretch at the back of the leg. We're going to rep that out. Good one on you for deciding to work out today. That's a very, very good decision on your part. And no matter how stressful you think the exercise is about to get, be proud of that. You clicked on this video and you wanted to do something good for yourself. That's something to be proud of. Now take it a step further by giving me your best in this workout. Okay. So the workout consists of 6 exercises that we'll be taking back to back to back. After the 6 exercises, we rest and then go through the circuit one more time. So our first exercise has us in a squat. You're in a squat and we're just going to step side to side. Take it side to side, but make sure you're in a low squat and just stepping side to side. You're not coming up at all until we are at the end of this set, okay? Let's take it side to side. Good one. If you can go as fast as me, that's good. Make sure you're moving. In 3, 2, 1. All right. Our next exercise is a front lunge into a side lunge. So we're focusing on one leg right now. You don't have to go too fast. Just make sure your form is good and you're moving. Well done. Keep breathing. And before you know it, we'll be done. On the left side now, we're taking it to the front lunge, then side lunge. Okay, and we've begun. Well done. And if you're curious about the facility I'm using right now, come on down to Palms Fitness Place at Galadimawa, Abuja, FCT, Nigeria. And we're picking our dumbbells now. If you're using your bottle of water, pick just one at this point. You're doing great. You're doing amazing. Hold it high above the head. And then we're just matching. bringing the knee into the elbows. So we're getting an upper body crunch and a lower body crunch on both sides. Keep pushing. Legs don't have to be directly behind each other, no. Just from shoulder width apart, maybe straight back and up. Let's do it. You can have your hands up here or on your waist. Either way is fine. What I want you to make sure to not do is this. Don't do that. Don't do this. Have your hands on your waist. Or just hold it in front of you. Good job, you. So what I want you to do, have your palms on your butt like so, and bring the heel up to meet your palm. So we'll go this way. You can also step this way. Just make sure you're putting all that effort to keep the heel as high as it goes. Well done, everyone. Our last 10 seconds, I'll take it into the last exercise for the day. 3, 2, and done. Our last exercise has us in a squat. Then we come up and kick back. Squat. Come up, kick back to the side. So we're doing this. The legs are straight as we kick back, so you're lifting the back of the thigh up. Adding the kick back after the squat. These are that major squeeze on the glutes. I'll have your gluteus muscles popping. That's the booty for those of you who don't know. Well done. You got to this point, you are a champ. You're a champion. If you're a beginner and you feel like, oh my God, somebody rescue me. This is a good point to end your workout. And just skip to the end where we stretch. So you make sure you stretch, okay? If you're still good to go, then by all means, let's do it. So we're squatting and stepping side to side. All right. So we're alternating between an open squat and a closed squat. Stay low. When you're done, in 3, 2, and 1. Whew. Okay, shake it out. So we'll be going for our front to side lunges, concentrated on the same side. So we step it forward, drop the back knee, bring it back, sit into the side. Okay, back knee goes down. Right one more time. And those look like this. Knee to waist level, into the elbow so you get that major crunch. So you raise the knees as high as possible, okay? Doesn't have to be fast. Make sure your form is right so it's effective. Our rear lunges, we're stepping it back from hip width apart, the feet are hip width apart, and you're just stepping each leg directly back this way and this way. Remember, keep the chest up, don't fold over. Doing really great. I'm so proud of you for getting to this point. So proud. So we're going to our butt kickers. We're kicking butts, okay? Don't kick somebody else's butt, kick yours. Let's go. Feel free to modify and just step and throw the leg all the way back, or add a little jump this time around if you can. Okay, let's go for our last exercise. Take a squat and you kick it back. Take squat, kick back other side. Let's do it. And now we are in cool down time. We are going to stretch now. Okay, so our first stretch is for the back of the legs. And we're just going to fold all the way into two. Keep the knees straight. Drop your head, drop the neck. And just relax and feel the sweet relief from the lower back. All the way down the leg. Alright, you can hug your elbows and just sway side. Oh, that feels good. To side. Wow. This is what we're doing. Good job. Alright. So we're going to step one leg, just a little step forward, okay? Just a little step forward. The leg that's at the back, you bend the knee a little bit. The leg in front, turn your toes up, and then fold into it. Like so. So we're stretching out the entire back of the leg, from the thighs to the calf, to the ankle. I'm holding it here for a few seconds. If you find yourself exercising on your own, after your workout, you hold your stretch poses for at least 15 seconds, okay? Relax the head and neck. Good. And step it back, and the other foot forward, turn it up, bend this knee, and fold. Fold the upper body. So you can pull your toes up if you need a little extra help. And just breathe, okay? Take deep breaths. The muscles need all the oxygen they can get right now.
the job.
All right, if you need to hold on to the wall, a table, a chair beside you, feel free to do so. And then you just grab one foot, find your balance, and pull it back. Do not pull your foot to the side. Don't do that. Injury, injury, injury. Do not do that. Pull it into your body and back. All right, so you tilt your hips forward, pull the leg back, and get a full stretch in front of your legs. We're here for just